inside. They're coming to the top of the stretch. Life is good. And Flightline hook up as they turn for home. And Flightline takes off. Flightline has gone right by Life is Good and comes into the final furlong with a three-length lead. Life is Good trying to claim the second. Tiba is third, down to the 16th pole. It is Flightline. It is spine-tingling, jaw-dropping, awe-inspiring, secretariat-like. Breeders' Cup Classic win. He won it by 8 lengths on the wire. And that was a